In this tutorial, you're going to learn how to teach reading and writing with a Storybird VoiceThread mashup. First, you'll need to go to storybird.com and log in. Then, click on the Write tab. You can scroll through the pictures to find one you like or search by keyword. When you find the picture you like, simply click on it and click Use this art. I'm going to select a poem. Now you can drag and drop the words into place. If you want to switch out the words or the artwork, simply click the refresh button and then select words or artwork. When you are satisfied with your poem, click menu and then click publish. You can now give your poem some tags and click continue to publish. Now it's time for some screenshots. If you're on a Windows machine, use the snipping tool found in your start menu. If you're on a Mac, use Command Shift 4 and drag your screenshot to where you want it. Now we're ready to upload this image to a VoiceThread. So go to voicethread.com, log in, and click create. Next, we're going to add media, select my computer, find your Storybird screenshot, double click to upload. When the image processes, you're now ready to comment, so click comment. Select either audio or a webcam, and record your comment. When you're done recording, click share. And then go to the Basic tab to copy the link. Now you're all set to paste it and share your story with the rest of the world. Thanks for watching, and we hope you can share your Storybird VoiceThread mashups with us.